right after coffee, right when I can. So hello and welcome to my newest video. I decided to show you what crews actually do and look like behind their videos and how they actually look to you in a team deathmatch and stuff, but they actually ain't that good. So basically, DTMC has shit aim at 5. Deep Fear use miniguns, Fake JMC gang just gang up on you and use snipers 24/7, and HKLL, which I thought a long time ago just was bombed a grenade launcher, just now gang up on you as well. Pyro and Visa, aka known as the Blood, just count. So yeah, fuck them all. People know we roll deep as fuck. 40, 50 Samoans, ain't no one when they but was 50 Twizzy Obi, there won't be no hoeing us. They pop shit like they gonna do shit, but no one does. From New York down to Texas, back up to Los Angeles. We change the way we move, so man up if you can't adjust. You may end up getting rushed by too many to handle us. It's funny, I guess money does have its advantages. And it isn't that we just think that we can't be touched. It's not like we're just feeling ourselves that much. It's just that if someone ever does put us in the clutch, we just know that you ain't gonna be the one who's gonna do it. First of all, you're pussy and everybody can see that. You fuck around, get caught in a spot that you shouldn't be at. You got no business being it, we ain't even gonna be in it. No one's gonna hear nothing, no one's gonna see this shit. And they'll be in and about it, them boys is about it. And the noise from click to bows be drowned out by the crowd. And you be laying on the ground, getting trampled by people dancing till the club closes and clears out. And that's when they see you flattened. Nobody saw it happen, all cause your jaws are flapping. And you couldn't stop gapping and took it past rapping. It ain't about the music no more, it's about trying to show off. And it feels like any minute the bomb is about to go off.
Shit's about to change, we ain't playing no games. We ain't budging neither a day, we ain't saying no names. Shit just ain't the same, when the K's get the scream.
Hip-hop is in a state of 911.
It ain't about it pop, cause those days are gone. It ain't about trying to rip shop to get props no more. It's about trying not to get popped and get dropped to the floor.
Hip-hop is in a state of 911.
My holster, cause shit is getting serious. All these drugs you be fucking with make you delirious. Thinking you coming with heat, yo son, I'm curious. How long are you gonna hate us and judge us and jury us? Some people can never fade us, they make us so furious. Mistake us for fakers, homie, we greater, we glorious. We live it for real and others just making their stories up. Illusions are broken, so live it up, you corny fucks. If you take a fucking minute to think about what you done when you stood against the gangster who live and die by the gun. Kinda hot one, spraying you bitches till there was none. I'm like a rolling stone, homie, I got you under my thumb. You silly little bitches can end up right up in ditches. We cut you and give you stitches for envy and all our riches. Your game's just like a midget, you clocking a small digit, dealing with the giant Goliath. People, that's how we living, come on.
Shit's about to change, we ain't playing no games. We ain't budging neither a day, we ain't saying no names. Shit just ain't the same, when the K's get the scream.
Hip-hop is in a state of 911.
It ain't about it pop, cause those days are gone. Ain't about trying to rip shop to get props no more. It's about trying not to get popped and get dropped to the floor.
Hip-hop is in a state of 911.
Gangsta, gangster who come to pay you a visit. On this shit you call hip-hop dysfunction is where it's headed. When I put it in motion, my focus is getting breaded. My appetite for destruction is blasted because I said it. Got you stumbling for cover, this music dying in numbers. But you wouldn't pause and wonder, admitting it's all glamour. When you enter the business, you thinking you running shit. You witness that funny shit, your bitches, they ain't shit. We gangsta, we blast first, ask questions later. On these imitators parading like they some players. Trying to save hip-hop, the task is something greater. Cause we old-fashioned coded with loyalty motivators. Getting caught and not telling, or more like killing, not caring. I'm riding against the feeling, no fear when gates are dying. I'm in a full circle with homies that's supposed to bleed. On an 8-mile mission with Cypress and OG.
So shit's about to change, we ain't playing no games. We ain't budging neither a day, we ain't saying no names. Shit just ain't the same, when the K's get the scream.
Hip-hop is in a state of 911.
It ain't about it pop, cause those days are gone. Ain't about trying to rip shop to get props no more. It's about trying not to get popped and get dropped to the floor.
Hip-hop is in a state of 911.
Thank you. motherfucking paint, nigga.